excited are you for this very special film?
I'm really excited. It's always exciting to... I never have any expectations, so it's always exciting to go in and just have a complete open mind and to be surprised.
How vital a role do you think the film and media industry has in helping tackle the fear, ignorance and stigma that people with HIV face all around the world every day?
I think it's great in challenging those views and hopefully altering perceptions, and I think the media has a really powerful role in changing those perceptions. So the more that people attack those perceptions, then the easier it is to change them.
I mean, growing up, prejudice, intolerance, is that something that's ever touched your life? Have you been aware of it? Have you witnessed it? I mean, how big a problem do you think it is here in the UK specifically?
In general, prejudice and intolerance? Yeah, it's something that you witness all the time. It's not something that I think anybody can say they've been exempt from seeing or feeling. And it's never nice on any level. It's not nice whether you're the receiving end or whether you are just watching it happen to somebody else. Because I think there's a human quality in all of us that feels pain. And I think whether it happened to somebody or you see or it happens to you, you still feel that pain. And I think that's something that it's intolerable, really. It's intolerable to make somebody feel that kind of pain because they happen to be different.
Completely agree. I guess final question, what's happening for you at the moment? You've got anything interesting coming up at the moment? What are you doing when you're not here enjoying this film?
I'm back to training tomorrow morning. Not really very interesting, not very fun, but it's got to be done.
It has its rewards. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.
Best of luck. Thanks. Bye.